Yapa Family Law Group. So today's Monday morning message is about relationship business planning. So what I mean by that is, you know how you have a business plan? Well, I suggest that in your relationship with your significant other, you have what I call a relationship plan. If you know me, you know I'm big as a life coach and as a lawyer, setting my intentions, setting my goals, and then working backwards. And I'm crazy about putting everything on my calendar and understanding what the plan is and why I'm taking action to get the result that I'm looking for. I suggest that maybe if in a relationship you have a relationship plan with your significant person, you would avoid a lot of conflict. You might even avoid seeing someone like me, a divorce attorney. When you meet, you can discuss things like travel and finances and your home and your children, and suggest that maybe it would help to keep you on the same page. You know, in relationships such as with our significant person, we tend to take that for granted. And so in my relationship, every Saturday at 9 a.m., we get up, we do a little workout, and we sit down for an hour, and it is like clockwork every single Saturday. And we talk about, my husband Jeff and I, our life together, what our plans are, what our dreams are, and then we set our intentions and we put it on calendars. And I'll tell you, it does help. It helps to avoid the I don't knows, the taking for granted, and it helps us to stay connected in a way that I think we wouldn't have if we didn't do that. So that's my Monday morning message. Maybe consider it for the relationships in your life. It doesn't have to be your significant other. It could be someone else that's close to you. Until next time, stay safe and healthy and have a most amazing week.